farm system. Agriculture, which is commonly known as farming, can be seen as a system. It requires two types of inputs: physical input, human input. These inputs have to be processed by plowing the land, sowing seeds, adding fertilizers, carrying out weeding, spraying insecticides and pesticides, and harvesting. The final output after all these processes is the crop. In certain farms where livestock is also reared, the output would include things like dairy products, wool, and poultry products. Let us take how it works. Input. Input, then we take it process, and then output. Machinery, seeds and fertilizer are used in inputs, then all is processed, then we get crops as an output. You can see in your book there is a flow diagram of farm system. Physical input, where you can see physical input, then you can see process, then human inputs. Physical inputs, in this category we can use sunshine, rainfall, temperature, soil, slope, drainage, and processing, plowing, sowing, spraying, weeding, harvesting. In human inputs, we include money, workers, fertilizers, machinery, pesticides, stories. After all the process, by adding manures and seeds, we get crops as an output.